about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
Помнишь того парня, который уехал со взводом пополнения?
Иван Иванович Иванов. Тихий, малый. Небось, какой-нибудь фанат фантастики?
Он оставил книгу, английскую новеллу под названием «1984».
Что, она выпущена в этом году?
Да нет, ее написали лет 30 назад.
А о чем она?
Я не смог прочитать ее, она на английском. Но речь идет об утопии, когда весь мир стал коммунистическим.
Ого, правда?
Автор англичанин, так что я не...
Speak. Where are your friends?
Nice find. Analyzing the intel file you picked up. We've got a fix on the target. I've updated your map info. Check it on your iDroid.
It's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss. system that disappeared into the cave? I've, heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission. extract him. Bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Thank you. good.
Sneak past enemies.